I'm here with the beautiful Naturi. How are you?
I'm good.
Good. So you're here with My Black is Beautiful, and you're going to be hitting the beauty and style stage later. Can you give us a little teaser on what we can expect today?
I mean, we're going to be talking about all things beauty, inner and outer beauty. You know, we got some great products, hair, makeup, all that, but it's really just about celebrating and empowering Black women and all their glory and beauty.
Yes, and I love that. And you seem to play very empowering women with all of the roles that you select. And of course, we love Tasha on Power. I'm already in season 5, and I can't wait to see the next episode. Okay. But how much of these characters do you think reflects your personal character?
Each character I play is very different. Tasha is different than Naturi, but she's a boss. I'm very strong, opinionated, you know, vocal. Tasha is strong, and I love to play characters like that. So I definitely have some of that in me. I'm not as badass as Tasha.
I don't think I believe that.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe I can be, but she's definitely a character that I think a lot, when you really understand how she moves, she's a ride or die. She's a woman you want on your team.
Absolutely. And what I love about you is that you're always switching up with your hair. And we featured you on The Cut Life before when you rock your bob. So how do you decide what hairstyle you're going to go to when you're not on set and it's just your personal choice?
That's so funny. Like today is this hair. Yesterday I did a top knot with bangs. I mean, it's fun. I think, you know, it's just like what we do with our eyeshadows and lipstick. Sometimes you're feeling a red lip. Sometimes you want to go nude. You just have to be playful, and I just play with all my hair, so I think it keeps it fun and interesting.
It definitely does. And lastly, what are your go-to products that you just can't live without? And it can be makeup, hair, even a fashion item.
Yeah, I love, I have my MAC red, it's just a red lip called, MAC Ruby Woo. I love makeup removers. Neutrogena has these makeup removers because I take off my makeup every night. But other things that I love are, you know, like blotting pads, because, you know, when it's hot, you got to have it together. When I need to wash my hair, I use Pantene, just like different, or Carol's Daughter. It depends. I'm just like, depending on where I'm at. But I love to keep myself cool and natural so that I don't look cakey.
I love the versatility, and you're also a new mom. So how has your beauty regimen maybe shifted since you've become a mother? Do you have to like do it in less time, or how does that work?
Yes, I gotta move fast. Like even taking a shower has become a privilege.
Like, let me get in there before
she wakes up from a nap. Being a mom, you have to manage your time very well. So I think I'm doing pretty good.
Yes, I think you are, and it's so lovely to talk to you. Again, I can't wait to see you hit the beauty and style stage with My Black is Beautiful later today, and we will see you soon.
Thank you.